creating a checklist for an upcoming trip, and right now it looks a little boring, so I'd like to format it so that it has a bullet in front of each item. Adding bullets in Word 2010 is easy. All you have to do is select some text, and then click the Bullets command, which is in the Paragraph group. You should now see some bullets on the left side of the text. If you decide you don't want bullets, click it again and they'll disappear. For more options, you can click the Bullets drop-down arrow. There are several different bullet types that you can choose from. You can also create a numbered list using the numbering command, and it also has a drop-down arrow so that you can change the numbering style. Since this is a checklist, I'd like to have an actual checkbox before each line. I don't see a bullet here that really looks like a checkbox, but luckily we can create one. Go to Define New Bullet, and then click Symbol. Now you can select any of these symbols to be your bullet. As you can see, there are a lot of different symbols to choose from, and you can also scroll down to see more. If you want, you can change the font, but the Wingdings font has a really big selection of symbols, so I'm just going to stick with that. Up here I see a box that's exactly what I'm looking for. I'll click OK. While I'm here, I think I'll customize it a little more. Click Font, and let's change the color of the bullet. I'm going to choose this dark red color because it'll match the headings in my document. And there they are. I like the way this looks, so I'm going to just go through each category and add these bullets to each one. And the new bullet now appears under the recently used bullets. This looks a lot more like a checklist now, but now I'm noticing something else that I'd like to change. There's a checkbox for freeze-dried meals. I'd actually like to list each meal individually while still keeping them grouped under freeze-dried meals. We can do this with a multi-level list. Place the insertion point at the end of one of the lines in the list and press Enter to start a new line. Then press the Tab key and it will move this line to the right, and then type a few lines of text. Now all of these lines are organized under the freeze-dried meals line. Then I can add each meal so that they're grouped under each day. And I'm just using the Tab key to move the lines to the right as needed. All of the meals are now in this mini outline, and this is called a multi-level list. You can change the formatting by selecting it and then clicking on the multi-level list command. And then select a style. Okay, I don't really like this formatting and it doesn't match the rest of the document, so I'm going to undo that, and I'm just going to manually change these bullets. Place the insertion point on one of the lines that you want to change, and then select a bullet type. And it changes all of the lines that are on that same level. We can do the same thing for the days of the week. Let's choose a numbered list for this one. There, this looks better. Now we have a nice, organized checklist for our camping trip.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.